meeting that I was invited to because of Betty and David Farmer. And we were hanging out and I was playing this song, and Robert was like, man, I really like that song. And I knew that he had a guitar. He was letting somebody else borrow his, like, baller guitar. And I was like, well, I'm coming to Floyd's Mountain. Why don't you just play with me? And he said yes. And now he's here, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to rock this for you. This is on a record called Nashville Nights. Good job.